Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm out looking for antlers. And I've just spotted something in the distance. I've just walked absolutely miles. Oh my god. Let's go and have a look at that. That's the prince or the count. One of them. Oh my god. That looks fantastic. Let's go and pick that up. Oh my. This looks like the count. Right hand side antler, I think. Oh my. I got him on trail camera with this one antler 3 days ago. He's obviously shed that. I'm pretty sure it's not Prince. Let's pick it up. Looks fantastic. It's got to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 points. Wow. That is incredible. Wow. Oh, that is heavy. That is so heavy. Oh my god. Let's put it somewhere a little bit drier. So boggy here. Oh my. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Wow. That is incredible. I've been looking for a cast antler, fresh one from the count, for 3 years. But this is special because this could be his last year, and also I got him on trail camera 3 days ago with just this one antler. He'd already shed the other, so I've got to try and find the other. Oh my. It's got to be the best antler in the UK right now on a wild stag, I reckon. I've worked hard for this. I've walked absolutely miles for 3 years looking. That is incredible. The mass is unbelievable. Can hardly hold it, it's that heavy. Wow, incredible. Amazing antler.
home with this. Fantastic. There we go.